Answer: hydrophilic molecules. They are basically polar compounds.